Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Sam Reen. Hope y'all are having a fantastic day. Today's the big day, of course. We won the title and it's time for a little party. I think so anyway. It's a shame that Barzagli is not ready to do it, but well, a replacement anyway. So obviously I have set out before a world change team. I'm not gonna manage. Oh, hang on. Okay, so with that said, I can't apply for more than one. With that said, I tried to keep it secret, but how can you when we're gonna win the title, we're gonna lift the title, but yeah, of course you saw then we applied for a job at Manchester United. They'll be impressed to know that we won the title with Juventus, so fingers crossed we get the job. If not, it's Chelsea then, isn't it? So, with the future talks like that, going to be awesome in the future if it's one of them two clubs. So, yeah, the obvious is... Oh! Corner! Had to be a corner, ref! We saw it drifted wide. Oh well. Come on.
Return pass.
Oh, oof. You're lucky then, mate. You're lucky then, mate.
Pulga. And here comes the counterattack.
We want to end the season on a high, don't we, guys? So let's try it. No. Ooh. That's alright.
Dele Alli.
That's it, Dele Alli. Oh, go on, son.
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
Ah, oh, unlucky. Lucky. Encouraging.
Play on, says the referee.
Okay. I know. Take the trophy. Win it on a high. The trophy.
That's good challenge. It. Very good team, home and away. Juventus. Particularly away this season, they've been so lethal.
Yep, the best away record, of course, is us. Juventus, yellow card. Okay. Carry on. I might actually buy Dani Alves in the next career mode. No.
Building steadily here, keeping.
Oh, Dybala, main target. He's a great player. No. Kind of push a little bit then, but obviously never in the world under pressure.
Giving the ball away now. Higuain on the attack. Marquisio. Nicely played through.
Roll the ball.
Shots on here.
Oh, so close. So close, hit the post. Lol. Oh, they're doing risky passes here, they are. But obviously, the risk is too high for them because, I'd say because I've got the ball back. Actually, I do have the ball back, but
Leonardo
obviously,
Benucci.
I need to have goal just to celebrate the win, innit?
Good reading of the play by the
put
defender.
Icing on the cake, as I say.
Never quite as simple
no,
as
come
you
on, ref.
Throw the ball to one of your teammates. Pulga.
Oh.
Working away to try and find an opening. Here's a chance to attack. And here's the cross.
Is that? Ooh, Buffon. I might actually sign Buffon. I don't care. He saved our skin for a long time now. Just to celebrate his
good challenge.
Title reign. try and get him in the squad. Either Chelsea or United, one or the other.
So for the home team, the chance for a league double here.
Yeah, so yeah.
They had to work the hard for the away win. And I'm sure the opposition will be doubly
going for goal.
Whee! That was Lochner. You are absolute dire.
Good position.
Here we go. That's it.
Here's
yes.
Ali. Good reading of the play anticipation.
No, it's out.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Got loads of time. Got the ball. Oh, look at this. Look at the space.
Good progress with this attack.
We still got it.
It's a fine tackle, but it hasn't cleared the danger.
Oh, no. How did he miss that? Perfect, that was as well. No, oh. You're lucky, Lochner. Terribly sorry if that's how you don't say it, but Lochner is the way it looks like, so I'm going to just keep saying it as long as it takes me. Might not say it anymore after this match, because obviously I am off the United Chelsea.
That's going to be a corner.
Right.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least
set
its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he is one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. And...
shot on.
That's it. Oh, no, no. Ooh, that was close. Good save.
To get their noses in front from the corner.
Chilling. But, nope, okay. Good to wait. Thank you.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, I spotted the pass and cut it out.
Half time, that's okay, lads. Still win this. The Premiership ball. Not sure. Not sure if we're using a Premiership ball or not.
45 minutes still to go. Second half underway.
Be odd if it was, lol. Can we just nick it one goal, please? I mean, just to end off the season on a high.
Tider. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
That's it.
Usually a crossing than that.
Oh, beautiful play. Come on, Dyer.
Got there first quite easily.
Oh, foul ref.
And that's a foul.
Come on, book him. Book him.
Free kick for that.
That's it. Thank you.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
Thank
None
you.
Of any complaints.
Marquisio.
No.
Simone Verdi.
Good tackle, dirty tackle, but good tackle, Alex. So Buck came for that and not the other guy. Great. Come on. That's it. That's it.
They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
Come on.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
They're lost.
And attacking now.
Oh, beautiful. Ooh.
They might open them up now.
Oh, oh. Goal! That's the goal we want. That's the goal. It's beautiful.
Had to wait a while.
And therefore beautiful.
First goal of the game. He sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived.
Aye, it's arrived, alright. Flipping out, we're going to win the title. You know where to run around. You can lift the title anyway.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Here we go. That's it.
Challenge is a good one. Tider.
Over the top. That's it.
On the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on.
No. He's under pressure. Yes. Got the ball back.
Dele Alli.
What a ball. Ah, oh, unlucky. Unlucky, lads. Unlucky. Ah.
There's good progress with this attack.
Wee, what was that, mate?
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player.
Good ball. Oh.
That's a turnover in play. Well, they've been thwarted here.
That's over the top.
Better things to come.
Oh, beautiful.
In comes the challenge.
Good tackle.
Marquisio.
Go on.
Opportunity here.
Ooh. So close.
Juventus will get the throw.
Yes, the throw in is ours.
The attacking third.
Oh. Aww.
First. Space for the shot.
Gunner.
So now a goal kick.
Damn it. No count.
10 minutes left of regular time. Time is ticking away here.
And I know, isn't it?
Got too much of it left to deal in.
Not long and before we lift that trophy.
Up the atmosphere.
Good. It's just important now that they don't.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Intercepted well.
That's it.
It's been such a good contest. Still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now. The game can be influenced so often by substitutes.
Good kick, good clearance.
We're going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
Oh, whoop. Yes.
Got the tackle in. On the attack here. Well, that looked
promising,
it. But he's been stopped. Marquisio.
Ah.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Last kick of the game, come on.
Really strong play in the tackle. There goes the cross.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, yes. Come on. Yes! Oh, it's a beautiful day. Oh, oh, can't believe we won it. We won it. We are the Serie A Italian Champions. Oh, what a match. What a season. Oh. The season has been phenomenal. It has been one to remember. It has been the best in the world.
Oh,
I can't believe I did this. If you gave me a chance at the start of winning the Serie A title in my first season, you would think, oh, never. But look at this. Brilliant scenes. That trophy is ours. Oh, oh, so amazing. That trophy looks incredible. As Buffon lifts it in a weird way. Ready, ready? Yes! We are the champions, my friend. Woo! What a champion! We are champions. We are champions. Oh, beautiful, beautiful scenes here, beautiful scenes. We are indeed champions of Serie A,
well,
of Calcio A, Serie A.
Oh,
is Buffon going?
Yeah,
oh, they want a photo, do they? Let's have this photo then, shall we? Or just celebrate with the fans? Yeah, that's it, celebrate with the fans. It's a shame our home game wasn't our, like, home... like celebration at home, but who cares? We have won the title. Look at them enjoying life, and then fireworks. They should be white and black, but who cares? It's colourful and nice. Oh, beautiful! Oh, yeah, photo time, baby. Oh, look at this. Oh,
lovely scenes.
Beautiful scenes. Oh, what incredible! Oh.
Oh. It's quite a close run affair. But I think
oh, that's it. Oh. I think I'm going to leave it as that. Next episode, you'll find out if I have changed clubs. But for now, smash that like button for a phenomenal season with Juventus. And click that little icon, bell button, if you want the very latest FIFA news and all that jazz. And I'll see you all next time. Peace!